The Chicago Bears say the deal is done. The team has closed on its purchase of the former Arlington Park land in Arlington Heights. However, in a statement just released, the team was quick to point out this doesn't guarantee the land will be developed and used for a multi-billion dollar new stadium. Chicago isn't giving up on keeping the team in a renovated Soldier Field. We just got this. A spokesperson for Mayor Lightfoot says now, quote, "Now that the deal's been completed, we look forward to negotiating and convincing the Bears that the team's best future remains in our beloved city of Chicago."
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.